It's not about the money or attunable stations you spent. It's about the message. All right, let's destroy it. See what happens. Okay, it's gone. Now what happens? Do the attunable stations respawn? Let's go check upstairs again real quick.
Message pops up. You fucked up.
All right, the attunable stations do not spawn. So no, do not destroy your grand crafting stations after you deposit every attunable into them. Now you know.